said. Have you tried turning your monitor on?